What it do, Libras? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Girl King. Get you some. They mad at you? Cause they not you, Libra. These people plotting on you. Let's see who's coming towards you, Libras. You know we gotta have the lights on for this to see who these characters are. Hello, Libras. Sun, moon, rising, north, node, wherever Libra may be sprinkled in your chart, you are welcome here. Hello to all of my new subscribers, my faithful few, and for those of you just breezing on through. What it do? Happy Transformational Thursday, Libras. Things are changing, you're transforming, you're transmuting beautiful energies for your right now. Whatever passage of moments you may happen to be in, those are the energies that are present. And as you're changing, Libra, as you're transforming and transmuting, discarding energies that no longer benefit you, that no longer suit your highest good, as you take on higher vibrations and energy, of course, you attract others of a like sort of energy. So let's check into these energies today, Libra, to see who might be coming towards you. Some or all of these messages may or may not resonate with you in this current passage of moments. So Libras, please do only take the messages that vibrate with you. If it's not what rings true for you, then Libra, most likely it's not what it do. Leave it on the counter. Oh, goodness, Libras, I hope all of you are happy, healthy, and well today, as in all days. So let's see who these characters are, Libra. Who's coming towards my Libra's angles? Who's looky-looing? Oh, two at once. So two people could be coming in at once, Libra. So you could have two options on your plate. At the very same time, we have a cowboy, we have Chopper and Ezra. Threesome energies, just kidding, no, but seriously. What else, angels? Friggin' awake, Libras. I know who you are. We have the Seven of Spades. This is Minister Maketh to Us, so someone of power and authority. Goodness, someone of status, of class. What else? I just heard hierarchy, so something may have been passed down or something may have been hereditary. So this person may have that good old money. Someone may come from old money, Libra. We have the villain and lastly, the lifeguard. Lifesaver, anyone? Someone likes sweets. Someone's got a sweet tooth. Maybe you, Libra, maybe one of these characters, but let's dive in and see what these peeps are up to when it comes to you. So already from this cowboy energy, someone is very fiery. They move with a lot of passion, a lot of gusto. This person could be from the Southwest, Texas, or New Mexico specifically. They are a Westerner, a true Westerner. They're showing me Oregon Trail, so this person might be a real-life cowboy. This person may have a ranch or work on a ranch or have worked on a ranch. This person is a hard worker. They know how to put in long hours. They're not afraid of work. This person has pulled themselves up by the bootstraps more than once. So this person has been their own superhero. They are good at accomplishing tasks, goals. And this is a very focused, goal-oriented individual. They face forward. They're a straight shooter. They shoot it from the hip, Libra. They shoot it from the hip. So we got a straight-talking, straight shooter. This person may have weapons, guns, knives, specifically. Chopper and Ezra. Boy, someone's been watching you, Libra, trying to get a better perspective on who you are. So this person has no mask on, Libra. So this person wants to be open with you. They want to get to know you better. They're trying to get a bird's eye view. They're studying you, Libra. So Ezra is studying you. Someone may have a biblical name, or you may have a biblical name. Yeah, this person's been looking from outside. This person's been looking from outside, and I'm trying to tell you, they're trying to get a, I just heard bead. They're trying to get a bead on you. This person may have been in the military. Sniper status. So this person's got you in their gun sights, Libra. And again, they're trying to figure out. So you know how snipers, there are many calculations that a trained professional sniper has to take into account when they're shooting at a target, especially from a great distance. So you may be at a distance from this person. You may live in two separate cities or two separate states, or there may be a greater distance. But snipers have to take in the direction of the wind. They have to take in lighting. There's all kinds of things, like the angle of the target. All different types of calculations have to go into making this one shot. This one shot. Many algorithms, many calculations have to be made, Libra, in order to get this one perfect shot, in order to hit their target from a great distance. So again, this person has been studying you. You excite this person. This person could be a Pisces, Ezra. Yeah, the song just said something about distance. So yeah, this person is at a distance. But, oh, they're ready to take this shot, Libra. They've got their work gloves on. So this person is ready to put in the work, and they are not wearing a mask. This is sexy, Libra. You see, he's got his helmet. He's ready for war, but he's got it off. He's not, or she's not, coming in disguise. So yeah, they're plotting. This is definitely Pisces energy. I see the fish in the background. Okay. We have Minister Maketh to it. This feminine or masculine, take it how it resonates. This person comes from old money, Libra. Do you see the force and the conviction? The hand behind the back and the hand in the front. Their stance, their status came from behind them. So it was passed down. So this is generational wealth. This is old money. So somebody's got stacks, Libra. They've got stacks. This is a very serious person. Detailed, calculated. Details are very important to this person. I just heard the devil is in the details. This person pays attention to all the details. This is a very business-minded person. They may have knowledge of the law or contracts. They're good at contracts or paper writing or deals, making deals. We have Maketh Tua. Yeah, they make deals. They are the minister of making deals. So they're carrying forward the generational wealth that they were born into. This person may be coming towards you soon, Libra, or they would like you to come towards them soon. Because this person is a person of power and they're used to making business deals, power moves, authority, stance. you know, this person, because of their status, they're kind of used to having their way, getting things their way. When they snap their fingers, they want what they want. And Libra, they've decided that they want you. So as business-minded as this person is, this person is spiritual, and they see you the same way. This person sees you as a spiritual being. Yeah, this person wants to know if you feel how they feel, Libra, and they want to know if you're coming soon, because again, when they want what they want, Libra, they want it now. You see the fist. This is that I want it right now. So instant gratification is important for this person. When they say something, when they want something, they want it right then. Not a moment later, Libra. Not a moment later. Not a moment too soon. Right then, right there. They want it right now, Libra. They're wondering when you're coming. You're taking too long, Libra. And this is bringing this person into an energy of consternation. There's just a little bit of, damn it, Libra. Don't you see me? Don't you see my status? I'm a target. I'm a mogul. I'm a bigwig. You see the target behind their back? Then we have this Joker. I just heard Cancer. Okay, well... We have Joker here playing the villain, as Jokers usually do. But I'm feeling Cancer energy from this villain. We'll get signs in just a moment, Libra. Now, you've been working on your patience. I appreciate you. I appreciate your progress, Libra. I love y'all. But this villain, Libra... See, they've got their gloves on too. However, actually, there's a lot of people wearing gloves. Ezra's wearing gloves. Minister Maketh Tua is wearing gloves. And the Joker here is wearing gloves. So we've got some, everybody's willing to, at the very least, get their hands dirty. But not in the deepest of ways, because that's why you wear gloves, to protect your hands. So there's some people willing to do the work, because, you know, sometimes when you put on gloves, you're usually doing the work. They're willing to put in the work, but they're not necessarily willing to get their hands dirty just as yet. But I'm looking at the gloves of the Joker, the villain, and his gloves are black. So the Joker's over here getting their fingers dirty is what I'm saying. They've got black gloves, so they've been doing the most. And whatever they've been futzing around with their hands, whatever they've gotten their hands into or on, Libra. This villain, if this is a masculine, they wear bow ties. Bozo the Clown. So this person's nose is red. They've been telling stories. And this villain may have been telling stories about you, Libra. No, not the good time, like, not the good kind, like bedtime stories. No, not campfire stories either, Libra. You know, the bad kind, like lies, those kind. Okay, moving right along. We've got the lifeguard here. Boy, someone is... fast and fancy free. This person is comfortable in their own skin. They may like to be lightly or completely undressed when at home. So this person works out. They take care of themselves. They take care of their health. This person may be some type of health coach or a sports coach. Or a life coach. They're a coach of some sort, a counselor. This person likes to play it cool. They're very casual, they're very low key, they're very laid back, but they know how to have fun. They're very carefree. Let's find out what else is going on. Libras. see what else is going on. Oh, look at that. It says, my safe word is keep going. And I'm going to walk out of here a lean, mean, fighting machine. So we have sisters and stripes. So this cowboy, we have double earth energy. As that's confirmation, this cowboy is in the earth sign, Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn. So again, this person's gotten their stripes. This person could have been born in 1981. They pulled themselves up by the bootstraps many times. So again, this person, like, they know how to work the land. Like, there's people in today's society who don't know, I'll just say, old school techniques or older ways of doing things. So that's why I say this person is like a true Westerner. Like, they know how to, like, work the land. They know how to tend to animals. They know how to take care of crops. Like, they know how to handle shit. They are a lean, mean, fighting machine. Yeah. This person has been through some things in their life, but they've become grounded. They've become grounded through the work that they do. Tending the land, gardening, tending to animals can be very healing. And so even though this person, like most of us, has been through some shit in their life, they've gotten their stripes. They've worked themselves up. They've healed. They've grounded themselves. And now they're in a lighter side of life where they're able to see the comedy in situations. So this person knows how to laugh. This Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn may have two sisters. Two or three sisters, I just heard. What else, angels? Look at this. Two in a row. I can't look at... Y'all see me shuffling. Quit playing. Angels, y'all so on point today. Thank you, Red. All right, we have drama. It says, all power to all the people. So, Chakra, or Ezra, is a water sign. Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. It says, for my whole life, I didn't know if I even really existed, but I do, and people are starting to notice. From Joker. Interesting. So things are connecting. But this water sign, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, and all power to all people is from Black Klansmen. So something happened for Ezra, this Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, between 2018 and 2019. This person may have begun their spiritual path between 2018 and 2019. This is when this person really started to come into self. It says all power to all the people. So this is when they started coming into knowledge of themselves. It says, for my whole life, I didn't know if I even really existed, but I do, and people are starting to notice. So yeah, this person has been through some cycles in their life. They may have had an identity crisis. They may have gone through a dark night of the soul. Just finding oneself in their spiritual journey. And so this is when their journey may have begun between 2018 and 2019. And so in the process of their journey, Libra, they have stumbled upon you, and boy, you are a sight to behold. This masculine, this feminine is watching you, Libra, again. They've been studying you. Now that they found themselves and they've been through some things, they've got on a little bit of battle gear. They stumbled across you during their journey. They may have been a joker in the past, but this person has wised up, and that's why they are sitting in a higher stance now. They've wised up from being a joker. They've wised up from being a part of the clique, the clan, society, certain ideologies. They're looking at things from a higher perspective. This person has ascended, they've shifted, they've leveled up. Like I said, here they are, looking at you, Libra. It says, just because something looks ugly doesn't mean that it's morally wrong. I can't. This is just angels. What has shifted in the world today? I can't with the energies coming out like this. So, Minister Maketh Tua is a Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn, more earth energy. So, just because something looks ugly doesn't mean it's morally wrong. So, we have Ladybird. So, this person may have had to make some hard deals, some hard decisions. Maybe some ugly deals, maybe some kind of shady dealings, maybe they come from a family that may have had that type of history of not necessarily doing business on the top side of the table. It says, so that's how it is in their family. I hadn't even read that yet. Quit playing. So that's how it is in their family, Libra. They come from old money. They come from a place of generational wealth. Now, how their family got that money may not necessarily been in the most of positive or legal ways. We'll leave that right there. This person could have been born in 1986. Definitely feeling feminine energy from Minister Maketh Tua. This person's nickname could be Lady or Bird. What else, angels? This person wants you to come take some time off, Libra. Minister Maketh Tua. Yeah, because they want you to notice them. It's like, do you not see the target on my back? Like, it's me. Like, don't you see me? You see me, right? You see me, right? They want you to take some time off and come ground with them, Libra. All in their earth energy. The first split, and why wouldn't it be with this damn Joker energy? We have earth energy and we have more water energy. Earth and water today, Libra. Earth and water sign are after your ass. So, the villain says, we're going streaking, boy. So, they're trying to start some shit. They're just trying to start a kickstart. What are those called? A fuse. This is like this person wants to light a fuse. They want to light a fuse to start some shit to send it your way, Libra, from old school. So this person has some. This person may have old ties to you. Or this is just a person from your past. A person that you passed, P-A-S-S-E-D. Did you pass this person, Libra? Did you level up from this person? They're old school. They're still down in third dimension. Libra, you've leveled up. You've ascended. You left this person behind. And so now they want to gather some others to come light a fuse and send some bullshit your way. Interesting. Yeah, there's that fuse. See it on the jacket. It says, I love the smell of napalm in the morning. I can't with the cards today. This person thinks about you all day, all night, and especially in the morning. So Libra, when this villain wakes up, you're the first thing on their mind. Does this person have a job? Do they have kids? Do they have a family? Do they have pets? They got to pee, shower, brush their teeth, eat. What the fuck? The first thing they think about, Libra, when they wake up in the morning is you. Hmm. We have apocalypse now. So yeah, this person is coming into certain enlightenment at this time. They could have been born in 1979. This water sign, this earth sign. It could be a earth sign with water in their chart. So what's funny is this person was trying to strike a match, light a fuse, gather other people to like get in on the fun and send some bullshit your way. And that's funny because it says in the morning, and I just realized that it says I love the smell of napalm in the morning. Right after I said this person thinks about you day and night, especially in the morning. So crazy. This is laugh now, cry later. So this person was indeed a joker in the past, Libra. This person liked to start shit with you. They thought it was funny to cause drama. They thought it was funny to cause drama. And now this person, I feel like some shit is really lighting up in their own life. Interesting. Let's continue on. What's going on with this lifeguard? Ooh, the water. The water and the earth. One more card, please, Angie. So the lifeguard is a water sign, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. It says, perhaps I'm looking for trouble. And show me the money. The money shot. Listen, Libra, I told you this person is fast and fancy free. They might want to get into a little naked trouble with you. From Phantom Thread. So this person could be a secret admirer, this water sign, Libra. Yeah, because they've got their shades on. So this person may be watching you online, but they're secretly watching you. This person may have never liked one of your pictures or your posts. They just watch you on whatever social media platform you may be on. For one of you, this person lives near you. I just heard too close for comfort. So this may be one of your neighbors or someone that lives in your neighborhood, someone that may see you at a store you frequent. But this is definitely secret admirer energy, Libra. So this person is looking to perhaps maybe bump into you. For the one of you that this person lives close to. But yeah, Libra, somebody is watching you online. They may have even, for a few of you, this person may have posted a response or a reply or something under one of your posts, under a different account, not their original account, but like a phantom account, because it says Phantom Thread. You may have even had a conversation with this person and not known, of course, that it was them. Like they kind of disguised themselves. I just heard the money shot. Yeah, this person has a nice body, feminine or masculine, male, female, lady, man, sir, ma'am. This person could have been born in 1996. So this person is financially stable. They're secure. Again, they assist other people. They're some type of coach. So They're very independent. That's why they were saying the money shot. So they get money, Libra. Let's see how these characters are moving towards you. Angels, how are these characters moving towards my Libras? Wow. So the cowboy, look at this, this is crazy, is moving in the energy of the fourth chakra, the heart chakra. More green, more earth energy. It says radiant warmth and sincerity. It says, I am open to sharing, accepting, communicating, and connecting with others as I focus on this moment, not the past or the future. Yeah, because this person has pulled themselves up by the bootstraps. It says, I offer care and support where I can without rescuing. So yeah, this person has tended to animals, taking care of the farm. Like, they do shit. They tend to the land. This is an old school Westerner type person. They know how to work the land. This is where all this earth grounding energy is coming from. So Ezra is working out of the seventh chakra, the crown chakra. It says, I feel the divine force flowing through me. I honor this and I know that it flows through all. I am calm and knowing that I am one with all, and I contemplate and meditate on this fact. So yeah, this person, again, they've ascended. They've leveled up. This person had to go through some shit, you know, but they started coming into themselves. They started maybe down that spiritual path between 2018 and 2019. This person has realized, it says, all power to all the people. And it says, one with all. So again, this person started their journey back then. And here you are, Libra. They were just walking along their pathway and smack dab, like the girl in the Pantene commercial. You were crossing the street, crossing their mind, crossing their screen, and damn, almost had an accident. So now they're like, shit, I gotta study, Libra. Like, who is this heavenly creature, this supernatural being? They wanna become one with you, Libra. Minister Meketua is working out of the second chakra, the sacral chakra. Libra, don't you see me? Give it to me, Libra. Give it to me right now. Instant gratification. Can I just have it? They just want it. It says, creative manifestation. It says, I have the ability to manifest and create positive outcomes in my life. It is a time for me to manifest what I need. I ask myself, what do I need? And what did I just say they need, Libra? Huh? What I said they just need? Boy, girl, they need you. They need you, Libra. Boy, those loins are hot. Boy, they've been manifesting you, Libra. That's the look of consternation that I was talking about earlier. So this person, with all their generational wealth, however them and their family got it, they've come across you, Libra, and because this person is a person of status, of stance, they've got a target on their back, so they must be in the public specter or eye in some shape, form, or fashion. This is an executive person, but because they are who they are, it's like, Libra! Why have you not seen me yet? And because you haven't seen them yet, Libra, they're trying to manifest you, Libra. Do you understand the force and the conviction with which this person is operating in? Oh, gosh. It is a time for me to manifest what I need. And I ask myself, what do I need? I need Libra. All right. Okay, calm down. Minister, make it do it. God dang. So the Joker is operating out of the first chakra, the base chakra. It says, I create stability and security by adequately providing myself with the basic needs of a healthy life, such as shelter, food, water, and clothing. I use my creativity to build a strong foundation, as this is an essential key to my survival and growth. Building a strong foundation. You know what's burning up for this person with all this red energy, all this fire? You know what's building up? Their home is burning down. The foundation, the structure that they thought that they had, the same structure, foundation, home, base that you have, Libra, that they flicked a bit and lit a fuse to send you some shit. And not only did they do that again, they tried to gather some others to be on their villain team. To help them light this fuse to send some shit your way. And so now this person's stability and security, the healthy life, the shelter, the food, the water, the clothing. Oh, we'll see. That fuse got to you, Libra, and hit a motherfucking boomerang. Shot right back to the ass. So this is what happens when you try and burn the sun. Could you imagine trying to blow up the sun? Like, what kind of... Oh, man. So this person just does not have enough power. They don't even have enough manpower behind them to fuck with you. Anyways, look at this lifeguard. Moving in the energy also of the base chakra. Responsibility. It says, I plant myself on solid ground by consistently taking responsibility and having personal accountability for all that I do. I allow others to depend on me being responsible. My actions speak louder than my words. What did I tell you? This person is a coach. I allow others to depend on me being responsible. This person is of great assistance. They like to help people. It's almost like they do walk around with a lifesaver, like, you need some help? You need some help? Are you okay? Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? All right, I'm stuck. Annie, are you okay? Libra, this person might want to come give you some assistance in the bedroom. You know what else a money shot is, but anyways, they want you to show them the money, Libra, because they know you are abundant in mind, body, and spirit. Gosh damn it, Libra, they just want a taste of your abundance. Some of y'all, they just want a taste of your abundance. Minus the abundance. Anywho, they're looking for a little bit of trouble, Libra. Are you willing to take a risk? Are you also looking for a little bit of trouble? We do have water. They are a lifeguard. So Libra, if you dive in with this person, I don't know. I'm sure you can swim. If you can't, they are a lifeguard. So I don't know, Libra, this person might want you to get your feet wet or something else. We'll leave that right there. Let's see what these characters want to say to you. And we will get you guys out of here. Thank y'all so much for watching. Your time, your energy. Feel it through the ethers. Feel it through the phone. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell, because for some strange odd reason, sometimes it does get unchecked. So, angels. They're all getting their words together. Oh boy, here they come, Libra. They're getting their words together. Goodness gracious. There we go. Let's see what they want to say. Is this the wrong deck? No. Oh. And just what do these characters want to say to my Libras? It says, your yearbook picture is pretty hot. Haha, random, I know. So again, this is that old school energy, your yearbook. So this person, again, is very old school. So they might have an old school way of looking at love. They're very old fashioned. They're very romantic. They will romance you. Because they're willing to put in the work. Remember, a lean, mean, fighting machine. So this person might just randomly hit you up, Libra. They're safer, just keep going. So this person not only knows how to work the land, Libra, but they know how to work you. And I just want y'all to be aware that yes, there are women cowboys, so don't get it twisted. Take it how it resonates. It says, hey, you forgot my half birthday. Not mad, just disappointed. So you, did you miss this person, Libra? Did this person miss an opportunity with you? Is this someone from your past? Because we have your book. So that would, that might entail someone knowing you from the past. Or it's possible this person was looking you up on Facebook. Something about 6 months. You may not have heard from this person from the past for 6 months. It says a smile, a kind-hearted way of speaking, or a hug goes a long way towards uplifting others. So this may be somebody from your past, Libra, this Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn. You may not have been in contact with this person for 6 months, up to 6 years. Because, yeah, they're just kind of, it says, haha, random, I know. So this person might be from your past. They might be coming back to just kind of hit you up. And you may not have talked to this person. And they're just kind of like disappointed. Like, God dang, it's been a long time since I've talked to Libra. Like, God dang, I wish I could talk to Libra. Well, Libra, this person may be hitting you up on the random. Angels, y'all were so on point. Thank you, Red. It says, I have one question for you, Ashley. Can he spoon you like I can? God dang. So this person's coming in with the questions, Libra, because they've been studying you. So they've got a lot of questions. And this person wants to know, really, not about people you've dated in the past, but whether or not they can be a good fit in your life and vice versa. It says, hey, it's Charles, the guy that you let try your chicken biscuit. Libra, what did I say earlier about those buns? Buns and biscuits, bread. Someone likes bread. Someone likes buns. Besides the lifeguard. This person sees you as chicken soup for their soul, Libra. And that's why they've been studying you, this Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. They've been looking at you, studying you, watching you, looking at things from a higher perspective to see if they can swoop on in and be a good fit in your life and you a good fit in theirs. They're looking at you like a hot snack, Libra. God dang. Someone had a sausage egg biscuit from McDonald's.
Leo signs.
So they want to know if you're going to be a good fit, Libra. That's why they've been taking their time studying you. It says you look so cute last night, minus the sharp tooth necklace. So Libra, you got your spikes out, honey? You got your boundaries up, sir, ma'am, lady, man? Hey, Libra, you. Those are boundaries. Those are teeth on your neck. So not only are you not afraid to bite a motherfucker, but you're not afraid to speak your truths and to plainly and clearly set your boundaries out there for everyone to see. And Libra, you're being quite transparent. So this person is aware that you have boundaries, but gosh damn it, Libra, they think you're so cute, you're so sexy, you're so fine, you're so handsome. Just want you to be theirs. Just want you to be mine, Libra, mine. You could be expecting to hear from this person. I just heard around Valentine's Day. I just heard be mine. So this person might break out of their own parameters of interactions. Because again, like I said, this person has been given things their whole life. They come from old money. It was passed down. So this person is used to things being given to them. When they snap their fingers, shit appears. I mean, you know. So they want you to stop being defensive. Put your balls down, Libra. Take that goddamn shark's tooth necklace off. Your spikes are showing, Libra. Your spikes are showing. This person is not used to people being defensive towards them. But for some strange odd reason, even though they see those defensive walls up, gosh damn it, Libra, you're just so sexy, they just can't help it. It says, the date went well until he used the straw. I really like him, but I like our oceans more, you know? So because you're not sucking up to them, Libra, you're not going with their flow, this earth sign, this Virgo, this Taurus, this Capricorn. It says the date went well until he used the straw. So everything would have went better, Libra, if you had just sucked up to them, if you came forward towards them, if you did what they wanted you to do when they wanted you to do it. Libra. Oh, calm down. God dang. So fiery. Aren't you an earth sign? Got my heart racing. You fired this person up because you just won't go with the fucking flow, Libra. And I say it like that because this person is so, like, literally, my heart is racing right now. Like, I can feel the blood pumping through my veins right now. It's just like, God dang. Says, yeah, I really like him, but I like our oceans more, you know. So if this person is coming forward, if they do make this move, it's going to take them a while to get there. But this person isn't not open to making a change. They're being a little... They're showing me tree roots. So this person is stuck right now. They're kind of rooted. There's that family, those family ties. So they're kind of rooted in the way that their family moves, the way that they were raised. They're just, you know, they come from that right now energy. And so growing up in that, they matured into an adult and they're still on that. So when shit don't go their way, when shit doesn't flow in the way they want the ocean to move, then it's like, I like them, but not fucking listening to me. But you, Libra, even though they're used to people falling all over them, giving them shit all the time, and it irritates the fuck out of them when people don't listen to them and do what they want them to do, when they want them to do it. But with you, Libra, it turns them on and it perplexes this person. That's what also irritates them. Not only the fact that you won't do what they want you to do, but because you won't do what they want you to do, it makes them like you even more. Confusing, yes. Perplexing, yes. Moving right along. What else? Angels. says, I feel like having a pet mongoose would be tight as hell. This person is a wild one. And they're in for a hell of a treat. Because if they felt like having a pet mongoose would be hella tight, if they thought like having a wild animal, wild energies around them would be exciting, tight as hell. Hell is what they're getting, Libra. Hell is what this person is getting. Remember what I said, they looked at Fuse, they gathered others to be villains, little minions with them. And they sent that Fuse, that shit your way, and it boomerang right back towards their ass. So the hell that they tried to send you, boy, a pet mongoose. They're gonna wish they really had that pet mongoose. Because the hell that's coming for them for playing with you. Well, they will smell some napalm in the morning. It's gonna be their ass on fire. Anywho, it says, I know you're in a fret, but what made you think it'd be all right to wear a Miller Lite sweatband to church with my family? This person needs God. So Libra, you have a different crown. You're of a different breed. You're not even on the same mental plane. You don't drink, eat, tolerate, deal with the same shit that this person deals with. They're showing me Revenge of the Nerds, really? So this is like the underdog. So it's like this person looked at you like you were just the piece of shit frat or sorority on campus. You were the underdog. You were the frat house that wasn't gonna make it. Y'all fucking suck. Your cheer, your pranks, all that. They just thought it was just bullshit. But little did they know, Libra, that you were gonna fucking make it. That their little acme trick wasn't gonna work. The fuse that they lit, the shit that they were trying to send your way, the explosions, the tower moments that this person was trying to dredge up and send your way has returned to them. This person needs to go. They need something. They need God. That's what they need, because not in the church. Anyways, Libra. One more card, please. Thank you, angels. It says, I saw you call. I'm eating chicken nuggets. What the fuck do you want? And so again, this person is fast and fancy free. This person would turn off their phone for you, Libra. So as adventurous as this person is, they do have a very settled spirit. So this person would be willing to cut out distractions for you, is what they're saying. Because you're their golden goose. The chicken nugget. They want some of your nuggets, some of your chicken. Some of your sweet meat, Libra. So they would tell anybody off to spend time with you, to be with you. This Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio would really have your back. It says, has anyone ever told you that you look exactly like Stitch from Disney's Lilo and Stitch? This person wants to sow their royal oats with you, Libra. They want to stitch some shit up. Maybe that cooch. Maybe that stick. Take it how it resonates. They want to bring two pieces of fabric, two human beings etched out of carbon. Compiled and pressed and made into one. That's what they want to do. And also they would like to have lots of adventurous sex with you. It says, I know I could not have acted in a more evolved way than I was able to at the time. So yeah, this person may have, you know, been out there in the past, but they've settled themselves because they're operating out of their base chakra responsibility. So this person has accepted responsibility. Like I said, this person would have your back. They would cut out distractions for you. If someone called them while they were spending time with you, if their phone actually happened to still be on or not on vibrate or silent, I saw you called, I'm eating chicken nuggets. What the fuck do you want? No distractions. This person is good at fellatio or cunnilingus. Well, we're going to leave that right there, Libras. Thank y'all so much for riding with me. It's been a ride today, hasn't it been? Exciting, folks. Water and earth, earth and water. Where is Captain Planet where you need him? Libras, please use your own intuition and discernment to make the very best decisions for your highest good. Again, know that I love you, I thank you, and I appreciate you for your time, your energy, your watch, for being here with me. Have an amazing transformational Thursday. If you would like to request a personal reading, please scroll down in the description box where you will find that handy dandy information. And if you would like to contribute to the expansion and growth of this channel, you may do so through Cash App, $GirlKing, the number 3, the number 6, Tarot, GirlKing36 Tarot, also down in the description box. United we stand, together we rise. Holla at you, girl.